New tonight at 10, we're learning about a tractor-trailer crash on 91 in Meriden. It happened by exit 19 at about 7 this evening. You can see the tractor-trailer there in the median, so northbound and southbound lanes had to be closed down, but they've since reopened. Police say there were minor injuries involved, and the tractor-trailer was carrying wire. Still unclear how that accident happened.